that I couldn't go back to Paris. I couldn't leave Jerusalem. It's all the same.
No, no, I think it was
10 years ago.
No, no,
In Baghdad Cafe.
Ladies and ladies, we are now in honor of Esther's 52nd birthday. We are having a fashion show, right, of elegant fashions which you yourself have had some part in.
And you as well.
Right, for part of the time. Okay, so I'm not going to be the first, but I am going to introduce our mistress of ceremonies, Yael. Yael Mirzu.
Yay!
A very smart, gypsy outfit. Rather recent. You notice the cut, the wonderful line here.
It has to be louder.
Modern length. The buttons down the front. And beautifully fitted, as you can all see.
With the beautiful looking body.
She grew into it.
You had some do in her body too, Esther. You had some do in that beautiful body.
No, it's funny because she just suddenly, I had this up. Hi, Denai.
Denai.
Fashion show.
No, I was at the
backstage. It wasn't the Hilton fashion show.
I was at the
Okay, Sharon with a velvet top and a silk and a chiffon Indian dress. And
Lala.
Funky Look at this. Wow.
Barbara.
Wow, the tiger lady.
Wow. I remember.
Thanks to God.
It's beautiful. Oh, you're beautiful.
Tiger suit. Here
we go.
Hi,
I'm wearing a
Remember the lines now.
What are you doing with this foot like this? Esther, on the floor.
Put your foot on the floor.
Oh no.
Which part were you?
No, she doesn't.
I don't remember lines.
Yes. Nor do I.
No,
I'm the floor.
Do you want a rug? Do you want to sit on the floor?
But I'll tell you what she did. She did the most one of the most wonderful pieces that has ever been done in theatre. There's a speech, you see, where she's wondering. Don't go away, you're not going to try it, it's impossible. You just tell what you did very quickly as I broke up the thing. I'm sorry,
no,
I thought
of it.
I don't mind. Now, here's what means this name. I just had it ready. If I didn't have it ready, then all I can do is sit down here. Here it is. What means this lady? Yes. Ollie is in love with her, Olivia. Do the people here know her?
This is from Twelfth Night.
You don't say.
And I played.
I left no ring with her. What means this lady? Fortune forbid. My outside hath not charmed her. She's dressed as a young man, mm-hmm. with all her legs showing, you know, all the way.
Yes, quite a do you do the costumes?
Fortunately, she's never been distinguished for her bosom. So, anyway, where did you, keep missing it.
I'm still not wearing a bra. I want one. But I
you're not wearing your bra.
I can't. Here's the solicitor. She made good view of me. So now what she did, so we'll just do a summary. I had exciting things in my head, but what she did was she sat down in the speech. She's showing the great muddle that she's in. Because she's come, she's dressed as a boy for all sorts of deep psychological reasons, but we needn't touch that, because her brother. And so there she is with her legs showing, and in masculine makeup, and of course, you know, her chest intimacy is weird. So she looked very good, and she could play this boy very nicely. And now what the text shows when it's played conservatively is that she's really in such a muddle. She's tied into knots. And I said to her, it was actually at the beginning of developing the parts, after all the fun we had with the exercises on a big, oh, not a very big, but we were 19, you know, that was fun. I said, you know, Esther, what do you think this, what's, if you want to say in one word, what's going on in this speech? She said, well, it's very knotty. So I said, Cain? She said, yes. So I said, well, why can't you tie yourself in a knot? Blow me down, she did.
I can't
as she spoke
it.
The
it
words,
right.
I'll speak it, and shall I read it?
I don't know if I can do it today.
She can't.
This is 25 years ago. Try.
She had one leg.
Try, maybe I can do it.
Round the back of her neck.
No, not that high.
You
that's
did.
What you did?
No. I don't think so.
When you were
was
on the floor, you had one leg around the back
maybe
of your
so,
knee.
But that I can't do today, for sure. I did, I don't know. Let's
oh,
see if I can do
miss it.
It
again. I'm such a nuisance. It took so long to find it. Look at this hand shaking. It's not always a bad thing. Old age, my dear, it's such a
mustn't you have this on? It's very
no,
such a nuisance.
That's a good idea. She's
no.
always
prepared.
Oh, we've gone into a Midsummer Night's Dream.
Well,
I don't know if you can do
it.
This.
No,
started
she knows it.
No, I don't know. Act
2
here. Make me a willow cabinet. Just come and sing
exactly
that, you somewhere.
I can't do it anymore, Joy.
Oh, shame.
Make me a willow cabin. That's all I
remember. Make me a willow cabinet. Sure, come on. I can't find it.
You should
so
have warned her in advance.
No, don't. You're fine.
It's before this.
It's before Act 2.
Yet you began.
See, you're the professor of this stuff. I don't remember. I just
I'm
did.
Not a professor.
You said something at the beginning of the class.
Five.
Thank you.
Wait, let's find you. I don't. What was it?
On.
Do you remember?
And
it was
still
Anna.
Still number six.
Did you just say you know
number six is waiting. I'm going
to
find
yeah,
number
yeah,
six.
Nina's
waiting.
Need to be.
Nina and
Nina.
Ginsburg.
Joyce.
Oh,
Nina.
And Sasha.
Nine.
Sasha.
Nine.
Sasha.
Now
oh.
you can take it off.
That book is too big.
Well, I didn't live up to you, Joyce. I'm sorry.
No, but I lived down to me. I have such plans that, with especially with this white thing.
Oh.
Can I put on my
well, we can still find it. We don't have to
I'm looking for it. But who's
okay.
supposed to come out?
We will go on.
Come out?
Go on.
Nina and Sasha.
Nina? And who is for her?
So I didn't wear anything.
Jacket.
I'm going to wear my wedding dress.
Oh,
I was good.
Now, stop.
Nina, do you have an extra story?
Yeah, about 10,000 probably.
Is this the time for? Huh? Oh,
well, for Sasha.
It's a short one.
Sasha.
La, la, la.
Very nice.
Nice.
Very
nice.
That's lovely on you.
Now, Barbara.
Barbara. Oh, wow. Barbara. I know this Barbara.
She is wearing this a pure cotton Gruzic.
Groovy.
Groovy,
groovy.
Groovy, groovy. You know,
groovy
summer
dress. Yeah.
This dress is about 25 years
by
old.
Jenny,
I remember
Jenny
the
design.
I just wanted to say that this was in the season, I think it was about...
70s.
In the 70s?
Kim.
About 1973,
74. Oh, wow.
In the Aliata Gruzini. And they brought with them these wonderful fabrics, which they actually used for their mattresses, which was this pure cotton, covered in flowers. And we would scout all over the city for these stores of Gruzini who had brought mattress material in order to buy it. And I remember one time Esther and myself, and I think Jenny or Jackie, we drove to Pisgat Ze'ev.
Neve Yaakov.
Neve Yaakov.
Right.
To the home of, right, Pisgat Ze'ev didn't exist
then. Didn't exist then.